Santi again. Thank you for visiting the channel. And I am so excited because this next skill that I'm going to talk to you about is following up. We have talked about the presenting. The presenting is the place wherein it's your chance to spill anything and everything that you know about your product and your opportunity. So presenting, this is one thing that I want, to, just to recap, I want you to remember that when you are presenting, I want you to be so passionate about it that this is the first time, the last time, that the only chance that you can sit with this prospect. So you need to give it your best when you are presenting your opportunity or even your product. So when this is the first time, the last time, and the only chance that you have, absolutely give it your best. And the next one is following up on your prospect. I do understand that it's not easy to be doing all those different skills that I've shown you so far. But the following up is the most thing that I try to build it or develop it as a habit, because it's not easy. It was not so easy at all. So the following up, that's why people fail, because they don't have the following up skill. So when you already found a client or prospect, you already sit down with them with a coffee, and then you already had a chance to present to them, but you stop right there and you didn't follow up. Well, that is just the hard work that end up nowhere. And you don't want that. That's why a lot of businesses, a lot of entrepreneurs fails in building their career is because of this. So you need to develop the skill of follow up. So when you follow up people, you need to remind them with all the things that you have discussed with them so far. So when you do that, you need to absolutely connect with them twice a week or once every 2 weeks or once every month, whatever it is, just to follow up. But to tell you honestly, when I do a presentation, after I leave the house, if I cannot close them on that presentation just because of some things that happened, and if I leave them a good rapport, like for example, I leave them a good feeling, I will follow up right away and say, thank you very much for spending some time with me. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed your company a lot. I'm looking forward to hearing from you again. That's it. Leave them with that. Then after a week, because you will ask them, while you're presenting, you'll ask them, is there any chance that we can connect soon and go through all the things that we discussed today? Will it be best for you if I will call you Monday, like after a week, or even after 2 weeks? And you give them a permission that you can follow up with them. Then if they will say, yes, absolutely, you can follow up 2 weeks, after 2 weeks, put them right away in front of them, write it on your calendar that you are calling them after 2 weeks or after a month. Whatever they say, you put it in the calendar in front of them so that they know that you are really serious about following up with them. And then after, like when you follow up, you just message them. I am looking forward to seeing you again for another coffee, whatever it is, just to connect. Or you will say, how about if I can serve you today? How about if I can show you now the way in order for you to make an extra income, to have that freedom of time that you're looking for? How about if I can show you now the way of working less and making more, like we have discussed on our last meeting? So will this be the perfect timing for us to get together again? So when you say that, by the way, I put it on my calendar. Today's the time for me to sit down with you and reconnect from the things that we discussed. I am looking forward to seeing you tomorrow at this time to that time. Just give them the time so that you can deal with them again. Or anything that you have discussed, put them all in a paper, because when you follow up, then you have something to talk about. because you want to always let them know that you care for them by putting everything on a paper that you have discussed, so that you will have a better idea on how to move forward with them. So I hope that that helps you, and see you on my next video. Thank you so much.